Hey, feel I'm in the mood for a switcher. I hit the function, hit the rose. He's like, nah, you gotta shop online. Like,
that's kind of like what that movie Surrogates is like, huh?
I've never seen that movie.
Ooh, you never seen it?
No.
It's an interesting movie. Let me tell you about this movie, okay?
Hurry your ass up.
Well, first of all, it was the music cover. Well, the music was done by Breaking Benjamin, so.
Okay.
I have biased. So it's Bruce Willis.
I will try to take my memory.
Hold on. Before we get too off topic, are we not going to keep talking about why, what's going on? What's been going on?
Are you ready to get into Bruce Willis? What the fuck?
All right, so the new spot. That's pretty much all we had to say.
Tell me. So, are we going to save the Bruce Willis?
Are we going to save
the Bruce Willis conversation or what?
You want a table? Nah, fuck it.
Finish the Bruce Willis conversation, and then we'll move on to
the movie Surrogates is about, it's like in the future where people are, they like to live their life through an avatar. So it's like an actual android. So you basically sit on these like chairs that like shit over your face, like it like covers your eyes. So you can see whatever the android's seeing. And so everybody's walking around as like in real life avatar. And everybody's just sitting at home, just chilling in those chairs. So they go through their daily lives, they go to work and stuff, but as their avatars. And obviously their avatars, they don't age. And there's no crime.
Okay.
There's no more crime.
Yeah.
Because everybody's like a robot, technically. Is that kind of crazy? And then like there's a murder in the first 20 years. There's like a murder.
Okay.
And Bruce Willis is kind of like, he likes the technology. He uses it, but he still like thinks about the old days. Like, oh, I remember when we used to just go outside and like go for walks and shit. And she's like, yeah, we can go for walks. And the fuck with the avatars, and he's like, nah, like what the fuck, you know, like it's kind of crazy. You need to watch it, dude, because he's trying to solve a murder, and the police are like, nah, like it was just an accident. Like, there's no more murders. Like, this avatar place is the best. Like, no one could ever get hurt. It's fucking crazy, dude. And he's
lost me completely.
And he's Bruce Willis fighting like androids and shit.
Bruce Willis. What is it called again?
Surrogates.
Yeah, I got
it. It's kind of crazy. It's. I'm not doing it any justice. I haven't seen it in a while, too.
So,
but anyway,
so we moved to a new place.
Yeah,
it's a big place. City in return with my chain.